think you should.
Right, well, Persona 5. Let's give it a go. So I played the first four Personas. I haven't played the Shin Megami Tensei ones, though. But, let's give it a go. Thieves Guild. You can use a variety of features by connecting to the network. Oh, what? Huh? Okay, let's backtrack a little there. So yeah, I've only played the Persona titles. I don't know if the rest of the Shin Megami Tensei games are canon, and apparently there's a one called like Shao Mao or something. Okay. You can use a variety of features by connecting to the network. Do you want to connect? Yes. Did I read that wrong? I feel like I read that wrong. Cryware. Not to be confused with Cryware. Or Crytek, rather. There's a lot going on here. 1, 2, 3. 7 sisters, even. It's the 20th anniversary of Persona. I didn't even know that. Persona 1, 20 years ago on the PlayStation 1. Right, I'm just gonna quickly turn the television down. This intro reminds me a lot of Jet Set Radio. Oh, I love the art song. Music. It sounds a little bit like Yoko Kanno's work. I really, really, really hope. Oh, that looks like, what's his name? Potts. Anyway, I really, really hope that I don't get a copyright strike for this song. That really, really pissed me off. This game has been blocked for streaming. So maybe. Oh, a little bit of Yuri on Ice going on there. Legit, I feel like playing Jet Set Radio now. I wonder if this game has the life sin mechanic. I tried to stay away from trailers, config. Japanese voice on. That's hard to read. Is it on? Yeah. I don't know why people play these games with the English dub. Because, I mean, the English dub for Persona 4 is horseshit. What does auto-advance mean? Automatically advanced text since it's a voice plays? Yeah. I don't know why that'd be turned off. Display subtitles during animation. Yes. Nope. So is there like a with the network functionality, I'm wondering if there's like a leaderboard. Okay. New game. Where's the difficulty select? Received 5 downloadable contents. The Persona 5 healing item set. Contains soul food. Okay, I can pick it up in the cupboard. Persona 5 contains 8 magic attack skills, 3 ally buffs, die, and a blank card. the Merciless difficulty. We're going to be playing that, by the way. Just a casual, we're going to be playing that.
この物語はフィクションである。作中のいかなる人物、思想、事象もすべて紛れもなく、キ君の現実に存在する人物、
事象とは無関係。I wonder if there's anybody that's actually complained about that. I bet you anything they would have been from the West.
このゲームに参加する権利がある。
I agree.
確かに受けたまわ
った。The contract has been sealed.
今世界はあるべき姿にあらず。歪みに満ち、もはや破滅は免れない。定めに抗い、変革を望む者、それは時にトリックスターとも呼ばれた。何時トリックスターよ。今こそこの世の歪みの深淵
に。Is the abyss of distortion. Some real powerful words going on there. It was like the intro to the original Marvel vs. Capcom 3.Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 3's intro was significantly better though. Win. You know, I thought this would have been edited. Deep Silver are the translators for this game, and I thought they would have edited the crap out of this, to be honest. Oh, the animation's gorgeous, man. I've always loved that about Atlus's games.And when they're not using the, like, the hand-drawn animation, they use the cel-shaded. The font used here is like fan subs. That was a really nice touch. The English dub for Catherine was good. That was a really fucking good English dub.Pretty magic. Pretty magic. Lovely use of color. Can I jump? R2's dash. Oh, okay, auto jump. Awesome. Oh man, I love these games. Atlus make good products, man. Actually, before we, Am I going the right way? Fuck, that's cool! Holy shit, that's cool. Joker? Oh shit! Whoa! Super Saiyan God Rose.Oh, we should have blocked. Probably should have blocked. Yeah, I'm gonna regret that. Wasn't there two of them? I feel like there was two of them. Suppose you can have a singular then. Before we do, can I go to the menu? Menu, configuration. Oh, when can I choose my difficulty? Oh, maybe when I get picked up by the crazy old guy in the limousine. So if you're not familiar with Persona, there's this crazy old guy who's like, I think he's God, who gives you this choice of like things to be able to do. You should be able to get out of that way. Hurry!
Dude, can you even hear us?
Don't worry. I'm picking up everyone's voices. Just go, Joker.
Tatomu, ikuze da yo!
Let's go. Kinda wish I could jump though.
Love the art style, man. Shit! Atlas knocked it out of the park. Actually, a really good oh no, that was level 5. But level 5 are a good competitor, Atlas, I feel.
Level 5, they do hand-drawn animation as well.
Didn't I have... Hang on a second. Hold on one tick. I swear.
Okay, is this... Yeah.
Auto advance is on. Did I... What?
You'll never get away if you just keep fighting.
Hide in the shadows and sneak past him when there's a, when you see an opening.
Can I like knock them out? Hey, are you sure he came this way?
Oh, understood. I will continue the search.
Can I keep there, brother?
Now's your chance. Run for the stairs.
Bet you'll do whatever I please. Thank you.
Oh, blocked a scene, did we?
I love that they use the font from fan subs. Why is there so much graffiti everywhere?
You know, I've often wondered, this is a trope that's in like every form of film media. Wouldn't you just shoot first? Like, the whole reason he escaped is because you guys didn't fire first. I don't know. If there's any military minds out there that might know the reason behind this, give me a heads up. Not saying we should just openly just randomly shoot people, but they know he's the bad guy. That was CGI assisted animation just then. Now it's back to hand drawn. Oh, whoa, we are so screwed. Holy shit. What? Got double crossed even. But is magical, like, limo god gonna save us?
Cuff him.
Oh shit, now I've got a record. Ah, they unmasked me in the beginning of the game. Holy shit.
I don't even know why they give me the option to skip. I hate people who skip cutscenes. This is interesting. So I'm part of some thief guild. I wonder why the god would want to choose me. I'm kind of a bad person.
Shit, son! I think I should probably I'm gonna say
Of course not.
そこまでバカじゃないか。おかげで我々も精一杯働けるってわけだ。
Oh shit! Dude, when I get my superpowers from Limo God, I'm gonna kick your AIDS!
ねえよ、キソン。狂気準備集合剤。本当は殺しもだろう。フルコースだな。これだけやった主犯がこんなガキとは。しかも随分楽しそうだったな。
はい。I wasn't enjoying it. Everything's hazy. I can't remember. Oh, let's do it. Oh, there's no backing out now.
図に乗るなよ。
行くぞ。Wait, do I work for the government now? What?
ここに名前を書け。お前名義の自白調書だ。
Oh, no, okay. I understand. Oh, I'm not silent pro tag, am I?
無事に出られるなんて。
Though, to be honest, I think it worked in Persona 4, actually.
やったことには責任がつきまとうってことをな。
そのことが。できないよ。Okay, cool. So we're going with the silent pro tag. Sweet. Okay. So we're going to call him. Actually, what's the canonical name for this guy? Persona 5 main character name. Okay, so in the manga, he's called Akira. Akira. Cool. Akira Kurusu. Wow, that's interesting. Kurusu. Akira Kurusu. Okay, cool.That's my name. I'm all about that canon. I'm one of those weirdos that, like, when I play Pokemon, I call my character the name that they're called within the game's canon. Whereas in the manga, they're given, like, distant color names.
知見特捜部の新島です。
検察、何の用です？
Oh, man, the fuck, I love Atlas's games.
緊急です。被疑者にどうしても確かめたいことが。
新島さん、もうあんたに指揮権はないはずだ。それに
新島斎賢治ですか。たった今お宅の部長さんから電話があった。さっさと済ませてくれ。正直迷惑なんだよ。
Well, I wonder if she's worked for the god. Oh, that's a Sony phone.
責任者の私が尋問も許可されないんですか。
そう言われちゃかなわんから電話をしてやった。
自分で確かめるまで納得できません。これは私の仕事です。
Right, okay, so in Japanese you just say job for case.
ああ、ケンジさん、大事なことを言い忘れた。時間を切らせてもらうよ。長話は許可できない。あんたのためだよ。何しろ奴の手口は不明なんだ。会って話すだけでも安全とは言
え。Wait, does he already have his persona powers?
わかりました。
I suppose that's what there was at the beginning. I see, so I've already been given the powers by God. And I got caught anyway. Why don't I just use my powers to get the fuck out of here?
もう一度、 今度は私の質問に答えてもらうわ。
もう一度聞いてください。
あの連中、聞こえてる？いろいろあったようね。きっとここでは何でも起きるわ。
Well.
私じゃ止められない。だから正直に答えて。それに私も時間がないの。目的は何だったの？なぜこんな大事件を引き起こしたの？私は最初からいたずらだとは思ってなかったわ。でも立件には持ち込めなかった。手口が分からなかったから。裁判に使えるかは問題じゃない。知る必要があるの。これは私の仕事なんだから。まともに喋れるよね。君はいつどこであの世界のことを知ったの？他人の心なんて一体どうやったら盗めるの？
Oh shit! When did the government find out about the existence of the Persona world? Whoa, this is fucking cool as. Did the government actually know about the fucking Persona world? That guy's been driving his limo too long.
あなたは囚われ。あらかじめ未来を閉ざされた運命の囚われ。これは極めて理不尽なゲーム。勝機はほぼないに等しい。しかし、この声が届いているということ
は。What pisses me off is that you had to download the Japanese soundtrack separately.
お願いです。このゲームに打ち勝ち、世界を。逆転の鍵は絆の記憶。仲間と掴んだ起死回生の真実。すべては半年前、ゲームが始まったあの日。
どうしても
思い出して、あなたと。
And she's like breaking the fourth wall.
未来の。
But I pre-ordered this shit like in July.So it's a little longer than half a year ago. Oh, I love Persona. Shit. Would you like to save your progress? Yeah, of course. Oh, I'm gonna have to train like crazy. Huh? Flashback? Or did I get released?
ご利用いただきまして誠にありがとうございました。まもなく渋谷
This is the actual
地下鉄線ご利用のお客さん、お乗り換え。
This is the Akihabara line. Yeah?
Thank you for using this line.
I miss Japan, man. Seriously.
助けて。
Oh, yes. Let's kick his ass. Is that when you got given the persona? You know what I find funny is in anime you always see like these random people talking on the train, but in Japan, right, very rarely you're gonna see people talking on the train out loud. It would be hush hush for sure, and even then not really. Now he's not in Akihabara, he's in is it Shibuya?
かなっていう感じはしてるんですけれども。
え、お、
あ、I think this is what being homesick feels like. Because I mean, I've never been homesick, but I wonder if this is what it feels like. I just want to go back. Shit. Oh, shit. It's Kieran.Me, Kirin! I know. A super evil version of him. is. No, because the big station in Akihabara shows is a Yorubashi Akiba. So, what was it, the 4th of September? Actually, it'll probably be Japanese time, so it's the 9th of... What's the 4th month? April. Yongen Jaya subway. Oh man, just fucking yes. Okay, head to your new lodging, exit the subway station. Wow, this is cool, man. It's so accurate. Oh shit, I need to show Harriet Scally this. Like, holy shit, this is so accurate. Yongen Jaya. Is that a made up place? I mean, like, we've been on pretty much every train. Set the guy alone. Okay. Oh shit. I need to stand on the left. Yeah, little cultural notes for you people. In Japan, one stays on the left hand side, going up and going down. The right hand lane is for people walking fast. Oh, this is so cool. Holy shit, this is so cool. Starting today, Sojiro Sakura will be taking care of me. His house should be in the back street to this residential area. All sorts of people live in the city. Try listening to their conversations or press X to talk to them. You might learn something new. Oh, so it's only the bubbles. Oh, hang on. I wonder what kind of customers go to an izakaya like this. Arai izakaya. Yeah. What does for directions? You want to get to the residence at that address? It's an alley a bit further back. Take a right after that apartment with the stairs. Is that the apartment with the stairs? I think, well, I suppose so. Oh, hey, what's over here? There's a huge amount of vegetables displayed at the storefront. Supermarketo. I can feel the chilly air flowing out from inside the store. Oh, wow, they've lovingly recreated, like, just the life of Japan. Like, holy shit. And they haven't, like, anime-fied it. And what I mean by that is, in anime, they seem to, like, make Japan more glossy than it actually looks. And they've made this significantly more realistic. Like, fuck, just... Ah, the amount of detail. Shit, son! The police are so lazy. What? Who said that? Almost has the thing of responsibility. Oh, no, the police were pretty good. I don't have anything to mail out. I should look for Sojiro Sakura's house for now. So it was right here. Was there another, Aka sedan? I see a policeman over there. Oh, he's just watching to make sure everyone's safe. It'd be scary if something like that happened again, though. Let's hurry home.
Ikuzo!
It's a residential area up here, but the address I'm looking for isn't over there. Sojiro Sakura's house should be in this area. Yeah, well, did it? Okay. Let's recount what he said. It's right at the place with the stairs. If I keep going this way, I feel like I'll end up somewhere completely different. Does he mean right after the fact? I don't think the address I'm looking for is up here. Okay. It's done. Okay, let's see if it's this way. Hey, what's going on over here? Takemi Medical Clinic. This place looks like it's a clinic, but I don't think Sojiro Sakura is a doctor.
I don't know, maybe the doctor you're looking for, K9.
I don't think the address I'm looking for is up ahead. Graffiti. Saito. I don't know, my catch is not the greatest. Hiragana and katakana though, all the way. What does it say? Battling center. A batting center. Batingu. Wow. I wish I could just walk around like this game in VR. I could see inside the store through the glass. Too many customers. Yeah, to be honest, I found that a lot with the LE shops, eh? But they seem to stay afloat. Is it Chinese? Yeah, it is. International restaurant. It's just like a izakaya with fusion cuisine. Seems like they're still setting up. Oh man, what's this old fella got to say? Uji-san! Do you want to listen in? With the economy in a slump and the population aging, is there a future for the next generation? You know, when we were there last year, Harry and Kelly and I, this was the thing that's brought up heaps, was about the struggling economy of Japan and the aging population, so they are very well aware of it. Don't give me this next generation malarkey. You're just ganging up on us old folks. I doubt it. Aka. Is that a te or a de? Academy. An academy in what? Man, I need to work on my kanji real bad. Oh man. This is so cool. Ginjaya Station. Okay, so I've gone full circle basically. Yon Ginjaya. Ja. Raku Maru. Second hand shop. Store owner isn't here right now. There's a sign that reads on break. So this place also handles electronics. Might be able to buy stuff here for cheap. What if I need to buy a TV? Persona 4, anybody? Okay. Alrighty. So. No, I don't want to go back to the station. He said, right? Let's try that again. He said. Right at the place with the stairs. So, this place has got stairs. And I need to go right. Let's talk to him again, eh? What, did you forget something? It's an alley a bit further back. Take a right after that apartment with the stairs. Okay, how about I just go right here? There we go. The nameplate here says Sakura. Also, this might be Sojiro Sakura's house. Even after ringing the doorbell, doesn't look like anyone will answer the door. Maybe he's gone out. Looks like no one's home. Oh yeah. Sakura-san's usually at his cafe around this time. Okay, so I'm going to quickly side note this. I am not a huge fan of them keeping honorifics in subtitles. Because the whole point of a subtitle is to convey the original message in your language. We don't use the honorific san in English. So we could have said, Mr. Sakura. Though, to be honest, Mr.'s more a coon, really? But, I don't know, I've never been a fan of honorific staying in subtitles. They should change it up. It should say, oh yeah, Mr. Sakura's usually at his cafe around this time. It would work a lot better. But also, this guy's giving us some beautiful exposition, and I think there's a kappa on his truck there. Well, LeBlanc's in the back alley, so I should make my other deliveries first. Next, I need to take this package to Mumble Mumble. so I need to go to Le Blanc. So I'm guessing Le Blanc is a cafe. Though, to be honest, it could be a hair salon. Let's go looking around. Le Blanc! Alright, that cafe. It's in an alley past the tobacco shop here. In an alley past the tobacco shop. Okay, so let's have a look at our map. Can I bring it up? No, there's nowhere to make my map bigger. That's great. Okay, so there's a... Oh, I see. The mini-map already tells me. And is it a tobacco vending machine more than it is a tobacco shop? I'm guessing it's actually a tobacco vending machine. What the hell? Goodbye, goodbye. Okay. Le Blanc. Coffee and curry. And what's pretty great is just above where it says 800, the last three characters say Kare. Looks like this place is Le Blanc. I'll go inside. Kohi. Oh, wow, this is so cool. Fuck.
バスがお客を乗せたまんま逆走ですからね。 公共の交通機関なのに。 これじゃ
市民は安心して暮らせませんよ。怖えな。どうなってんのかしら。この前もあったじゃない。ねえ、たては新人の養殖に使う貝の名前と。うん。そうか。
Oh wow, the animation man. So great.
ごちそうさん、お代置いとくよ。
I wonder if there might be an anger curse going on in this town. This town being clearly Tokyo. Tokyo. Tokyo.
コーヒー一杯で4時間かよ。
please take care of me. Sakura-san here. I'm gonna say please take care of me because I guess Sakura-san.
Sakura Sōjirō da. 1年間 omae wa azukaru koto.
Just like in Persona 4A when your uncle's like, hey, I'm looking up to you, kid. Omae ga ne.
Hiteru ka? Uchi no kyaku to omae no oya ga shiriai de.
That exposition was beautiful. 10 out of 10.
Omae no heya da. Nedoko no sheets kurai wa kurete yaru yo. Nani ka iita sou da na.
I'm gonna say it's big because it's polite and I'm generally not an asshole. It's big.
Ato wa jibun de katatsukero.
店閉めたら俺は引き上げる。夜は一人になるが、悪さすんなよ。騒いだら放棄。Fair enough, bro. To be honest, fair enough.
さてと。
But what if I have superpowers?
確か男に言い寄られてる女をかばったら、男が怪我して訴えられただっけか。男が相手に余計なことをするからだ。怪我させたのは事実なんだろ。ね。
前歴がついたお前は、あれて地元の高校を退学。 I criminal record before the beginning.
最初の指導で転校転居を迫られ、両親もそれを。
Expositional dialogue, eh? That's Reddit's level of good.
要は厄介払いされてここへ来たわけだ。余計なことは言うなよ。これでも客商売だからな。向こう一年はおとなしく暮らせ。何も起こさなきゃ。
I love that. That's a very Eastern thing. Like, you know, instead of helping that lady, you should have just not helped her. Personally, I would have kicked his ass, but hey. Probation. Well, I mean, like, I got a criminal record, so I understand what probation is. So a whole year? I hope that doesn't come across as annoying.
Shujin? Shujin? Shujin 学園高校.
Oh, is that where Kennedy was around the corner?
Yeah,
man. When katakana play, it pays off.
There's
another Eastern thing. Shipping your baggage ahead of you. My wife's from China, they do that as well. It actually makes a lot of sense. I'll be living here starting today. I should check out what's in here. It's the cardboard box sent from back home. It's full of clothes and daily necessities. I'll change into more comfortable clothes from now. I guess I should clean the room, start organizing things. Huh? Where's my healing items? How dare you pre-order DLC? How dare you? Some parts of these shelves have rust on them. All these difficult looking books were carelessly crammed in it. Maybe we should read them? No, come on, man! Shit! Hold on. No. Is there a way to, like, check my stuff? Well, that's a no. There's all unused household items lying here. It's not organized at all. Well, can I organize it? I should start cleaning first. I'm gonna check out something. There's a table covered in dust. If I draw a line in the dust with my finger, it'll probably be really easy to see. I should start cleaning first. What's in this bag? No! Hang on. Shit, son. Alright? Calm down. I actually want to buy something, though. For real. Okay. Start cleaning. Fine. Alright, game. You win this round. You bastard. Shit, I'm on the clock, eh? It's late. Seems like I've been cleaning for a while. You clean jack shit!
Majigayo.
I heard you're making all sorts of noises up here, but I didn't think you were cleaning. Yeah, I'm making molder. Actually, the place doesn't look too bad. Though it's only natural you'd want to keep your room tidy. Why don't you go to bed for tonight? Have anything better to do, right? I'm gonna close up shop and get out of here myself.
Jonah.
I won't be the only one looking after you if you get sick from staying up too late. You got that? I won't be the one looking after. I mean, shit, son. Sleeping in your bed will move you forward one day. Man, what is up with me? How to advance time. Going to bed is a special action that will advance time. Time is limited. Think carefully about your schedule before you act. This is probably why I shouldn't have chosen Merciless Mode on my first go. Because I get a very, very fucking limited amount of time to actually go training. And I'm going to need training in Merciless Mode. Okay, I'm thoroughly confused. Alright, well, I'm just gonna go to bed. Change and go to sleep. Arrest, trial, criminal record. Still, I couldn't just let that go. Fair enough, man. For real. Someone's been a piece of shit. Teach them a lesson. Lesson their parents should have taught them. Don't be a piece of shit. The day I had to go home early. Okay, we're doing a flashback. Just get in the car. Yuck. Yuck. Oh, that's so yuck. Why am I running away? Anyway, man, a woman aren't you? Don't give me that shit. So that drunk man is bothering that woman. She's in danger. Are they both good things? I have to save her. Yuck, he's so yuck. Yo, smack him around the dome. Oh, I see. That's why I got dragged to the mud, because this guy's supposed to be a fucking politician. Is he the leader of Japan? Yo, can I kick him in the dome? Oh man, I've always loved the cell shading in this. Though I think, to be honest, level 5 cell shading is probably better, but it's still good. It's that weird app. That's something I ended up on my phone. The icon looks almost like an eye. I thought I deleted it. Yeah, actually. I thought I deleted it. My eyelids are starting to get heavy. Oh, wait, did I just delete it again? What did I do that for? Am I gonna be in the limo? Oh, this is a flash forward to after I got caught as a criminal. Oh. I guess I'm in the Persona world. I wonder if they're related to the attendant of Ghost Guy. God Limousine Man. Maybe. They might be her little sisters. Oh, what? He's in a limo this time. He's gone up in the world. Now he's in a prison?
Yokoso, watashi no velvet room.
These games are superb.
Kizuita yoda na, Shujin. Genjitsu no anata wa ima wa suimin chuu. Kore wa yume toshite no taiken ni sugimasen. Aruji no gozen da,
shisei o tadase. Yeah, problem is though, is that these dreams are fully real.
Koko wa yume to genjitsu, seishin to bushitsu no hazama ni aru basho. Nanika no katashi de keiyaku o musunda mono no mi ga otozureru heiya. 私は主を務めているイゴール覚えてくれたまえお前を呼び出したのは他でもない
I think I liked his design better in Persona 4
話をするためだ
There's no point saying let me out because you're in a dream
この部屋のありようはお前自身の心のありようよもや牢獄が立ち現れるとはお前はまさしく運命の囚われ近い将来その身に破滅が待ち受けているに相違ない
Apparently there's a theory that every single Atlus game takes place in the same universe. Yeah, it's funny because, you know, if I'd never played Persona before, I'd probably be going with the other options.
それがお前が破滅を回避する唯一の道。世界の歪みに挑む覚悟はあるかね。ああ、紹介が遅れてしまったな。右がカロリーヌ、左がジュスティーヌ、共に監視を務めている。
監視とは元来囚人を守る職務、私たちもまた協力者です。ただし、あなたが従順なら。ああ、they're the same being。いずれの機会でいいだろう。さて、夜も更けてきたようだ。時期刻限。ここのことは少しずつ理解してくれればいい。いずれまた。I love the statement。 Eagle's theme is so cool.
Sekondo, otonashiku memori ni modoru ga ii.
To be honest though, with that whole Atlus theory, I don't think Catherine really fits. The year 2000XX. Strange dream, ruin, rehabilitation. What does it mean?
Yo.
Looks like you're up.
Sate.
Well then, let's go introduce ourselves properly to the staff about your transfer. The school you're attending is Aoyama District. Is in the Aoyama District. It'll cost you a bit to ride the train there. The route transfers are a pain. Oh, really? I'll drive you there, but just for today. Let's go.
Thank you.
Sheesh. Men aren't usually allowed in my passenger seat. Oh, yuck. Is he a bit of a fucking horn dog, is he? Looks like that cool uncle from Persona 4. That guy was the man. Let us all get carried off into a crazy reality, though. It's a bit of an asshole, eh? I hope he lightens up.
He looks like an egg.
I'm gonna call him Robotnik.
うちを追い出された
I don't call you a river god for anything.
すべては彼の責任だ。でも本当にどうして私が他に適任がいたはずですけど。急な天候でね、空きがあったのが君のクラスしか。説明終わったならもういいですかね。店開けてきてるもんで。桜さん。
I just love how much of an egg shape that man is. It's great. This is what it means to have a criminal record. Turns out your past follows you wherever you go. By the way, if you get expelled now, I won't hesitate to kick you out, got it? Okay. School never changes, huh?
Oi.
Come on, we're going home.
Did
they just say sportswear wearing teacher? Jersey
round
teacher.
さあ、校長のご判断ですから、学園の実績のためって聞きましたけど。
実績なら、私のバレー部が十分貢献してると思いますがね。
ボリボレ
ー。本当ですよ。
What's it called? Haikyuu?
気をつけてくださいね。もっともあんな生徒、何かあったら追い出しますがね。
いっそ不登校で来ないでくれたら、なんて考えちゃいますよ。
Yo, he saved a woman. Do they not know that? Man, that politician guy must have dragged him right through the mud.
Bigujobu?
That was perfect.
That's
a bit of a hard ass, so. I'll say it seems fun.
Do
you even understand your situation? Okay. I feel like it was the bad choice. So you spoke once already. I think you'd re-enroll in a different one. Like anyone will be sympathetic with you. That's what I... I hope he doesn't ask us like an asshole. Like, I legitimately, why did you take me in? I see. What? Yeah, no, there has to be bloody demons doing it, eh? Because, like, the train system in Japan is pretty infallible. Oh, this is eating up my day. Yeah. There's demons. I still think it's crack up that they're using fan subs. Yeah. Sweet, I need to persona the shit out of these people. Yeah, I really don't think he was gonna say the F word somehow there, subtitles.
これは事故直後の映像です。警察によると、運転士は負傷したものの命に別状はなく、調べに対し、なぜ過剰にスピードを出したのか自分でもわからないなどと答えており、詳しい動機の解明が急がれます。
運転事故というより、会社と国の罪だな。現場係は、
wow, this guy's got an interesting shape, don't.
半年も前に報告していたそうだ。それを会社が隠蔽。国交省も故意に見逃した節がある。隠し通せんよ。大臣の進退まで行くだろう。
はあ。
そこで今日の特集です。
So this department knows all about the persona.
最近動機不明の不自然な事件が相次ぎ、各地で市民の不安が広がっています。一体何が彼らを駆り立て、強変
するのか。淀幅。
つながりがあるとでも言いたそうだな。まあいい。どうだ、久しぶりに一杯付き合わんか。
すみません、仕事で先約が。失礼します。
my question here is, how does the government know about personas?
呼びました?事件ですか?
まだよ。意見も聞きたいだけ。
まあ、あなたの見立ては大抵当たりですよね。話、寿司屋にしましょうよ。遅くに子供こき使ってるわけだし。
回るやつね。
ええ?
Damn, to think there'd be that much traffic. What a waste of time. Wasn't able to open the cafe today.
My.
Whatever. Just head upstairs. There's something I need to give you.
ひでえ事故だな。80人も巻き込んだのかよ。日記帳だ、つけとけ。保護観察中だって。別に行動に特別な制限はない。法律守れってこと以外はな。ただし、俺には報告の義務がある。日々の記録だけはつけてもらう。よ、どうした?今から出るよ。大丈夫だって。すぐ行くからさ。じゃあ、後でな。じゃあ帰るわ。閉めとくから後は好きにしろ。ああ、店の中荒らすなよ。何がなくなったら突き出すからな。明日から学校だ。さっさと寝ろよ。
Really, that guy really believes in me. A lot of trust going on there. I should do as I'm told.Write down what happened today in my diary. Save it, you can save your game by pressing the options button. When you see the button commands in the lower left, you can save it anytime. An early date. What? I have an early day tomorrow. I should rest up.
Yeah, look at
that. Now, this game isn't for scrubs, so there's no auto saving. You'll get your ass handed to you if you don't save.Sound. Is it coming from myself? I heard it coming from downstairs. Coffee sign. Yo, where's the phone? Oh, there it is. I love the animation of the ringer. It's pretty great.Yo, it's me. Who is this? Sheesh, you get my voice already. It's Sakura. Ha, I closed up shop, but I forgot to flip the sign to closed. It's too much of a hassle for me to go back, so flip the sign for me. You called? Okay, got it. Why would I backlash that? Well, I'm sure no one's gonna come.Even if it stays open. Thank goodness I was able to reach you. Sorry, I make it a habit not to save guys' numbers on my cell phone. Ah, so here's a horn dog. Oh, yuck. Anyway, I'm glad you answered the phone over in the shop. Okay, I'm leaving you in charge of the door sign.Take the train to school. Yongenja Jaya Oyama Ichimo. like I need to go to Shibuya and transfer there. Sounds like a lot of people were hurt. I bet this will affect the timetables for tomorrow too. That strange app I saw last night is back. It keeps showing up. Wait, both options are gonna lead me to it. I should probably reboot my phone just in case. My eyelids are starting to get heavy. Okay, dude, you fully need to pop your phone on the charger. Unless you get like some Super Saiyan Japanese battery. School starting today. Hopefully I can get there without getting lost. I'll be late for my first day. I should head out now. What does it say on the bottom there? Ruburan. Ruburan. How does that mean? Ruburan. Hey, hold on a minute. Oh, so you actually are going to go to school. Hey, I'll feed you. Just make sure you finish it before the customers start coming in. Curry? What's the reaction for? Just eat it. Oh, I didn't want to have a go. I could taste complex flavors within the bold spiciness. It's time for you to go. That was delicious. Thanks. Hurry over to school. We'll end up late if you get lost in the way. Oh, and flip the sign to open for me. Okay, got it. Don't forget to do that for me, alright? Oh, I see. Okay, so that's going to be my thing that I have to remember. Now you better hurry on out. You're going to be late if you get lost, country boy. Oh, love that intermission. Shit, that's cool. What is it? Can I help you? Good morning. Now you must be that boy who's living with the boss now. I was wondering who you were. You're a high school student, aren't you? Can't loiter if you want to make it to school. You should hurry on. I hear the trains are running late because of the accident yesterday. It was terrible. Just terrible. Is what is going on with the world. I'll tell you what's going on with the world. Personas. What? Legit, didn't I come from the... Oh my god. The station was this way. Okay, I feel like it's gonna take me a while to learn this map. First of all, I showed that old guy in my vision. Let's go! Yongenjaya! There's so many people crammed into this tiny car. Turns out the rumors about Tokyo Subway are true. There's a guy playing a Vita. They're showing the news on the LCD screen. Seems like there's still some lingering effects of yesterday's accident. I love the Vita. I wish Sony would actually advertise the shit out of it because it's such a powerful little system. Nah, I am definitely in a proper representation of Tokyo. Tokyo. It says, fucking Hepburn Romaji, man, seriously. Fucking ruins the language. Ginza. Okay, so. Change to the Ginza line. Okay. Ginza line's up here. Wow, that text is way too blurry. Where's the... Get out of my fucking way! Ginza. Ginza, Ginza, Ginza. Inogami. No. You can't get. Text box is annoying. Do I have a pass more? I do. I've got a pass more. All good. And it's Ginza that way. Man, those text boxes appearing in the way is so fucking annoying. Ginza is lines. Okay, so Ginza is exit 7. Yeah. I feel like this is the wrong way. No, that is the right way. Ginza's that way. What? Ginza and the JL lines are 1 to 8. Oh, I see. Ginza. Ginza. Oh, yeah. Cool. Oops. Actually, I'll do the right hand one, right up the side. And Ginza's straight ahead. Sign says they're cleaning the area right now. We're looking for a way around. Okay. No, there's the JL. Okay, there's Shibuya. But I'm after the Ginza line. Now what a pain in the ass to get to school. Can I just hop in the Ueno line? Oh no way, that's cool. She's one of the person just beforehand is one of the main characters from Persona 4. So she's a pop idol, eh? Well, she was an idol in 4, but I mean, like, she's actually like a proper selling artist. That's pretty cool. Yada. Is this the... Yo, I'm so legit confused. Where the fuck am I going? Oh, Ginza line. There we go. This game would... Whoa, is it still Ginza? Yeah. Wow. Thanks for changing the color there, guys. Real good. Real good. 10 out of 10. Cool. Oh, man. I just want to go to Akihabara now.
まいったな。雨なんて言ってたっけ？うん？降ってんの？急にだよ。春先はこれだから。そういや、傘持ってったのか？何？誰の話？別に。ご注文は？ブレンドちょうだい。昨日の地下鉄事故の影響を受け、
I see. Okay. I wonder if it's the incidents in Persona 2 and 4 that's responsible for the government clicking on that personas are real.
ちょっと不気味だよね。事故や事件を起こした人、なんか突然おかしくなったらしいじゃない。取り調べ中にぶっ倒れて廃人になった人もいるとかってさ。
Mamonoku gozaimasu. This is Aoyama. Ichome. What the hell? That's incorrectly romanized. Took some time, but I finally made it. Okay. Well, so far, we've done an introduction. I have to go, unfortunately. Need to catch up on Broadchurch. Season 3 is... pretty good. Alright, well, catch everybody later. And we'll pick it up probably tomorrow and see where we go with this. I'm really enjoying this. I love the artwork. I think Mr. Sakura is a bit of a hard ass, but I don't know. He's a bit of a creepazoid, but I don't think he's an asshole. Anyway, we'll see how it plays out. Catch you all tomorrow, hopefully.